Hi guys, I'm here today to say that I found out that when you wake up and remember your dream / nightmare, it's not a fantasy, it's a message. Even worst, I had a dream where soldiers would just start coming to us and they held their gun about to shoot, but I got away thankfully. I cried the moment my dream ended, and now it's scary knowing it might be a message.